I'm Rich Coulter, the head of marketing at Fujitsu Network Communications, and I'd like to start an open dialogue on network digital transformation, or network DX. Before jumping in, let's define what DX is. Digital transformation means using digital technologies to create or modify business processes, culture, and customer experiences to meet changing business requirements. Network DX is the same trend, but applied to network owners and their customer needs. That "and" is vital. It shows that networks both require transformation and are critical to broader DX. Fujitsu estimates that network DX will drive up to 51% of network spend by 2025. It will evolve how networks are built, automate their operations, and create innovative new services their owners can monetize. Open, software-defined, and virtualized technologies have driven an evolution in how networks are built. With open technology like ORAN, open line systems, or open source software as a foundation, communication networks promise to drive long-term innovation, improve supply chain security, and become the foundation for new services. While all this is exciting, most carriers have to deal with the realities of existing networks. They need a solid evolutionary path that builds on their existing investment, but still delivers new capabilities. Cloud-native software, often combined with targeted equipment replacements, is helping to deliver new levels of programmability and performance while reclaiming valuable space, reducing power consumption, and improving network security. On top of that solid foundation, new cloud-native and AI-enabled software solutions are automating network operations. The beauty of the cloud-native architecture is its ability to solve very small and very large problems and add improvements over time. What used to require dedicated platforms and months of integration time can now be done with a few micro-applications running on your public or private cloud. The flexibility and intelligence-driven insights enabled can be targeted to solve many network challenges across network layers, vintages, and vendors. Once a programmable, automated network is in place, innovative new services can be delivered to enable DX outcomes. The benefits to business, people, and society are limitless, but here are a few examples. Deploying new broadband networks that allow a child in an underserved community to complete an online homework assignment. Selling network slices that are customized to the DX application while monetizing the network. And integrating private 5G networks to improve city or manufacturing sustainability or efficiency. Evolve, automate, innovate. This is how we think of the power of network DX and its potential to improve business and society. By now, you've probably realized that network DX is a journey that's unique to everyone. If you're wondering about how to start the journey and what the options are, or you have an outcome that you need help turning into reality, we'd like to continue this open dialogue.